the liquid. That's what we're doing here right now, okay? We're doing the drinks, and we're feeding the squirrels. If you want to catch any more of these squirrely feeding, click on that subscribe button, and you can stay tuned. You never know what we'll be doing next over here. We're always doing something new. So, yeah, if you want to stick around, you can. Okay, so here's the first one. See? It says Jones. Like P. Jones. Jones cane sugar soda. And it says green apple. Do it like the YouTubers do. Let me get up here and show you so you can see it. I want to make sure that you could see it. Alright. Now, I have a feeling it's going to taste like pop. Okay. The other one, I have a feeling it's going to taste like water. But here goes. Okay. Well, I didn't even lid anymore. Right. Pour it on a tilt so that the fizzies don't, you know, bubble over. Okay, here goes. I probably should have only done half. See, I told my husband I wanted to buy two because I felt like it was only going to fill it up halfway. Look at that. It was only halfway. Let me get real close so you can see. See? Happy holidays. With this. And if I stick this right here. Oh, wait. If I stick that right here, can you see it? No. Get out of the way. Is that out of the way? I hope so. Not bad. Little Sally. This came off the wall. I hate straws. Alright. So it tastes like apple, like it says. And it's carbonated. Because it's pop. It's not bad. It's pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. Alright, now, for my next drink. Now, this was something I said, I don't even care if it was fucking $4. I was buying it, alright? Luckily, it didn't cost that much. Fiji water cost more. But this, I couldn't pass this up. Would you look at that? Look at that! What is that? Are you fucking kidding me right now? It says, look, right there, 10 milligrams hemp. What? Weird. That'd be a good thumbnail, huh? What's the clock? All right. Hi, squirrel. You want to have it? There you go. Okay, here it goes. I have a feeling it's going to taste like water. Oh, my God. There ain't nothing. Nothing is as refreshing as water. Nothing will quench your thirst like water. I love it. I don't drink as much as I used to. Of course, saying something like this, I might go back to drinking water. This is my thing. Here goes my cap. This is what I'm always drinking. Yeah. Yeah. Oddy time. Another one. There you go. I'm almost done. Oh, look. It says pet friendly. And then it says no THC right there. See that? Yeah. What does that mean, pet friendly? That mean that animals can drink this too? If your animal's thirsty? Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna grab you. Alright. Come here. Hello, Sal. Shift it in there. This is how I find my center. This is how I chill myself out from a stressful day, or if I wake up in pain from my bed. Yep. Rotten pigeons. Think you're down to be a squirrely neighbor? Just click on that subscribe button. And then you can be a squirrely neighbor too? My belly just growled. My belly's always growling. Oh, and this morning I found that gnome on its side. I stuck a stick in the ground and put the gnome over the stick. He's not supposed to fall. It was really strange to see it knocked over. And I saw a skunk the other night, too. He was right there. And we got a little mittens. Mittens. We gotta hang it up. We out in the heat. Kind of hard to say goodbye. My goodbyes with a ciggy in my mouth. He out this piece. And it's been real. Just don't forget about that subscribe button. And know that we love you guys. Thanks for hanging out at the peanut butter house.